everyone, Daniela Caetano here. I am from FB1HDM108. And for today, we are talking about cleanliness at home. Do we really need it? Do we? Yes, we do, because if we don't, it's gonna be a problem. Okay, it's gonna be a problem. We don't want problems, we want cleanliness. So let me explain to you why in this video. So stay tuned. Now this is what it looks like when your home is not clean. Do you think you can get any job done? No, you can't. You cannot. Trust me, you cannot. Why? Because bacteria easily generate and reproduce themselves. If your area or your home is not clean, they can multiply and eventually it can lead to diseases both to you and to your family. So, you know, that is not good. Is that good? No, it's not. Okay, hear me out. At first, you'll think it's okay, but trust me, it is not. You can't see them because you need a microscope to see them. And oh my gosh, you can't see them with your naked eyes, so we gotta be extra careful, right? The thing about bacteria is, when you think they're not there, they're there! Be mindful of what you eat, how and where it's made, the utensils that you use, your kitchenware and everything else, because your life depends on them. And this is much better. This is how it should have been done. And that's all for today's video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. So my last message to you all is, yes, we should always keep our homes clean. Sanitize. Yeah, that's right. Peace out.